Last year, I attended Brim workshop in Oyen, and from that workshop, I've learned a lot about rotations and how important they are with phase farming and having a long-term approach to your farm and how to control brome grass, especially. It's got various ways you can utilize it. Sometimes you can look back on where you've made mistakes and then how to stay in a trouble-free environment out of brome grass. When brome grass wants to take over, it can take over really quite severely in certain parts of your paddock. The ability of brome grass then to adapt, to germinate, staggered over your season, it becomes nutrition competition, moisture competition. It gets to a point where actually quality of your grain can become in jeopardy as well. So there's not only yield losses, there's quality, it's endless. Disease levels, it goes on and on. So when it takes hold, yeah, it can certainly kick your gross margins around fairly heavily. Every year that you grow a crop, you need to have a strategy to get through that season, which helps the following season, which helps that every year you're putting something in place that will knock down your brome grass seed bank. We had low numbers, and by using this tool and talking to people about it, that it's no surprise that it's crept back in. Just by cereal phases, not followed up by proper legume controls, not enough legumes or not enough brome grass control, 1 year on low numbers is just not enough to keep low numbers low, which is what we're aiming for. Use of chemicals is quite high in legume crops. There'd be two grass sprays and a desiccation. So when we do go into a phase, we are after 100% control. 100% is not achievable, but we are aiming for 100% wherever possible. And then following up somehow with a clear field or with a, some people might be into hay, we're not. But strategic use of how the following crops go. There's a lot of residual problems out there at the moment. So it is a real battle to be able to attack brome grass every year. The use of windrow burning's been used quite extensively in the past. We've gone to chaff decks this year. We still have a bit to go with trying to get them to work to, as a grass controlling method. Chaff decks are capturing all material that goes over the sieves. So it is laid on our 15-meter tram tracks. We're still learning to know how to handle those. We are hoping that our chaff decks can replace our windrow burning. Not to say that if we do get in a situation that we do have to go back to it, but in our immediate future, we are trying to replace windrow burning with chaff decks, and hopefully some of our erosion problems can be also subsided by using them as well.